Well, we've all been forced to adapt amid the pandemic. Many doctors found themselves treating patients through telemedicine. Our Caroline Corrigan learns how this has become a convenient way to assure vulnerable populations are still receiving care.
When the coronavirus pandemic began, Dr. Chelsea Ryan, a family physician on Signal Mountain, found herself treating her patients through video chats, just like this.
We're not going to stop the quality of care for our patients because of this virus, and telehealth has allowed us to, you know, be there for our patients when they couldn't come in, especially in the beginning.
But it's been more than a year now, and these days it's become part of her routine. She typically sees 4 or 5 patients a day through a video call.
We have some patients who have disabilities where it's really not easy for them to get in the car and travel here. And so their caretakers are, you know, able to take their blood pressure and their heart rate and things like that. And we can do a Zoom appointment from the comfort of their own home.
While it's become convenient for people's schedules, Ryan says it hasn't fully replaced traditional visits. If a patient needs to be seen in person, she says a follow-up is scheduled. But as concerns of the Delta variant builds, Ryan says this tool has allowed them to remain safe while treating patients. A resource she hopes more people are open to trying.
There is the connotation of doc in a box, which isn't always good. But I will tell you, I'm the same doctor here as I am in the room. The Zoom camera does not make me more or less personable.
Reporting in Chattanooga, Caroline Corrigan, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.